exciting time to be alive about 2,000 years ago. Cyrenius was governor of Syria. Crazy Cyrenius and Caesar Augustus had decided to count everyone in his empire. I know, counted. This was before the iPhone, the iPad, the whatever. But why count people, you may ask? To tax them. To tax all the world, it says in Luke's Gospel. So Caesar Augustus had big plans. But God, you know, creator of the world, the great I am, God had bigger plans. And God wasn't planning a big system, a way to get everybody organized under the status quo. No. God was going to shake things up. In fact, if you put yourself in those shoes of those who were there to witness it unfold, God's plan seems, well, weird. Backwards. All wrong. His plan starts way out in the boonies, and it stars a bunch of nobodies. Here come the nobodies now.
Gotta have faith, the Lord will bring her home.
shepherds said one to another,
do,
do, do, do, do, do, do, do, do, do, do.
And the shepherds said to one another,
do, do,
let us now,
let us now,
go unto Bethlehem,
go unto Bethlehem,
and see this thing which has come to pass,
and see this thing which has come to pass,
which the Lord has made known to us.
Go.
today especially, he is our joy. In a full voice, let's sing together, Joy to the World, on page 246.